is just like fire. Just like fire. And I tell you, I praise God for our overseer, because she's been preaching down fire. Amen. The Holy Ghost fire. And I just know when Jeremiah, I feel that when Jeremiah said it's like fire, that Jeremiah could not hold his peace. Amen. My question to you tonight is the fire on your pew? Is the fire on your pew? I'm going to ask you again, is the fire on your pew? Is the fire on your pew? Is the fire on your pew? Yes. When the fire falls, you can't hold your peace. Amen. Yes. It was like it was on the day of Pentecost. They were all with one accord, with one place, and suddenly, when the fire falls, sometimes it falls suddenly. Let me hear you say suddenly. That means all of a sudden, you might have been sitting there not thinking about shouting, not thinking about, Lord, where am I going? What am I going to do? And then the Holy Ghost comes in and it'll shake you. You throw up your hands. You feel him in your feet. You feel him all over you. Yes. It's like fire. I heard the devotional leader say it. Jeremiah said, it's like fire all in my bones. And then she said something that I'd never heard. She said, my hip bone. Has your hip ever been hurting and the Holy Ghost touched it? Say, yeah. Then I heard her say, my knee bone. And I know you can identify with that, because we got some knees hurting around here. Has the Holy Ghost ever touched your knee? Say, yeah. Then eat.